This is a story about the Rat Boy Genius. The Rat Boy Genius lived in a magical land called Rat Boy's Kingdom. The kingdom was very big and was filled with magical things. Every day, the Rat Boy Genius would roam through his kingdom and visit his friends. When the Rat Boy Genius came to a clearing, he saw the Leaping Friend. The Leaping Friend leaped towards the Rat Boy Genius and stopped. The Rat Boy Genius said,
"Knock, knock."
And the Leaping Friend said, "Who's there?"
"It's me, the Rat Boy Genius."
"Hi, Rat Boy Genius. How are you today?"
"I'm good, Leaping Friend. I just came over to say hi. Gotta go now. Bye."
As the Rat Boy Genius walked through his kingdom, he said,
"What a beautiful day. I think I will go for a ride in my little red buggy."
So, the Rat Boy Genius rode his little red buggy. He was so happy that he shouted,
"Whee! I'm the Rat Boy Genius. Whee!"
Then he rode through the magical tunnel and came to the lake. When the Rat Boy Genius got to the water, he said,
"Oh boy, the water looks so nice. I think I will put on my goggles and go for a swim."
So, the Rat Boy Genius put on his goggles and jumped into the lake. When the Rat Boy Genius was swimming in the water, he said,
"Oh, look at all my little fishy friends. They look so happy and colorful."
Just then, another swimmer came up to the Rat Boy Genius and said,
"Hello, Rat Boy Genius. Do you like my new green flippers?"
"Oh boy, do I. I don't have any flippers, but I really wish I could be more like a fish."
So, the friend said,
"Okay, Rat Boy Genius. I will turn you into a fish."
And the Rat Boy Genius turned into a fish. He swam really fast and yelled,
"Whee! I'm a goldfish. It's magic."
After being a fish for a while, the Rat Boy Genius jumped out of the lake. The Rat Boy Genius flew out of the lake and landed on the grass. He flopped around on the grass and yelled,
"Hey, I'm a fish. I'm a fish. I'm not the Fish Boy Genius. I'm the Rat Boy Genius."
Just then, the friend with the green flippers jumped out of the lake. He said,
"Just a minute, Rat Boy Genius. I'll change you back to normal."
So he wiggled in the air and the Rat Boy Genius turned back to normal.
"Gee, thanks. This has been a lot of fun. Gotta go now. Bye."